can hear me, this is about 160, 170 miles an hour. I was contacted by the Weather Channel, so this might be going out live. Fortunate enough to be at the Ritz-Carlton, I'm praying for everybody else that's having to go through this without being in a shelter. A beautiful little bush there a little while ago. There's anybody from the Weather Channel, let me know if this is coming through. Have to ride out a hurricane, I highly recommend the Ritz-Carlton. This view is looking back towards the east. Normally I would be looking at St. John right now. Tammy, turn on the Weather Channel. They said they were going to be broadcasting this. By the way, I can see all of you who are joining the video. Hey. I have a house that is. Mary, we were on the south side of the storm, so we didn't really have to worry about the storm surge. I'm tucked up back inside, Alexandra, so I'm in a pretty good spot. No tornadoes yet. I think it might be moving too fast for that, Mary. Well, the Weather Channel is should note that we're in the high wall now. Yeah, Dan, I tried to get a hot dog earlier. It didn't work. Alright, I'm going to step back on that one. Yes, Jenna, we have all of those. Check my Facebook page, you'll see that I've got. Let's stay live for a little bit longer. Congress, woman, glass, gift. If you got friends in Congress, they can send some cabbage. I'm sure we're going to need it. Know your building, Dan. 3301. One floor up. You on St. Croix Station? Alright. I cleaned the lens here. Stand by. Good to hear. A big palm tree down below. Stacy, I'm at the Ritz-Carlton Club. Building in Stacy. We're in St. John. We're on the west side of the building, so we're getting on the back side of the storm rotation. Evacuees can't watch. The Weather Channel contacted me about posting some of this, so if some of you guys want to check that out, see if there's anything live, let me know. Get my Weather Channel merit badge after this one, too. Alright, guys, I'm gonna pop back in. Pray for your friends, they're gonna need it.